Good evening, sir. I'm Sonny Kanto from Titansbasket. Please tell us your name and how is it like here in Abuja hosting the NUGA 3x3 final games?
My name is Professor Yakasai, the chairman of sports at Bayero University, at the same time the treasurer NUGA. This is the first edition of this wonderful partnership between AMK Foundation and NUGA, and it has really shown a great achievement as far as institutional games are concerned in Nigeria.
Okay, having said that, Prof, do you think this is actually one of a preparatory stage for the Nigerian University Games come Makurdi when you people host the NUGA Games?
Exactly, we have almost 30 something universities that participated, from Lagos to ABU Zaria, then finally in Abuja. This shows a sign that the universities are preparing towards the NUGA in Makurdi.
Okay, what has been the arrangement so far? What has been the pressure so far? What has been the challenges so far?
The challenge is that the NUGA is going to go in April 29 in Makurdi, definitely. And the preliminaries are taking place from 1st of April to 15th of April. And the NUGA proper 29th of April to the first week of September. Actually, we want to thank AMK Foundation and we want all private organizations to come into sports, especially institutional sports like Nigerian University Games, where they can have talent from the grassroots who will show their talent in the promotion of sports in Nigeria.